Hello and welcome to Let's Play Episode 1 of Final Fantasy 6, or in this case, the Americanization of Final Fantasy 3. As you can see, I'm playing on the SNES miniature. I quite like it, it's a nifty little gadget, and it's got some nice tactile features, like the reset button that actually takes you, is the only way to go back to the SNES mini menu, and also at the same time creates a suspend point or save state. Yeah, it's an interesting way of doing it. Also, when I first got the console, the connector for the SNES Mini controller, I thought was going to connect to the Wiimote because it has the same connector as the nunchuck. But it actually turns out that the where the ports were on the original SNES, it kind of pops out for the connection for the SNES Mini controller. Anyway, let's get to it. Oh yeah, I'm also just, like, you've got all these kind of overlay things, but I'm just, you know, going very middle of the road, standard, don't need all these unnecessary ugly filters. But anyway, let's do it. If I can remember how to actually use the thing. So the first time I ever played Final Fantasy 6/3 was on the PS1 port when I was about 8-9 years old. I've played it once since then, all the way through, so my memory of this game is not fantastic, but I do enjoy it and I think it's a great game. The definition of overdramatic. I love some foreboding organ. Let's get to it. War of the Magi. That must mean that the War of the Magi reduced it to like a bronze, no, like a kind of a almost caveman stage, given the fact that it couldn't even work with iron, being having to rediscover forging and that sort of thing. Oh no, it's Kefka running in the bottom right as well. Yes, and like the other Final Fantasy games, magic in this game is a very rare ability and is unheard of to be born with naturally. Which I like, given the fact that in all the other Final Fantasy games, magic is just a part of the world. Yes. Biggs is what it should say, but Vix, I guess it's a little translation. Famous callback to Star Wars. Apologies if you hear me slurping, drinking my caffeine. Surely if the order's urgent, then that means it's probably close to death or something along those lines. This sorcerer. Oh, actually, yeah. Then be thankful she's on your side. Well, now. I hope she has her Magitek license. I strongly believe that one of the reasons this game is held in such high regard is just due to its general presentation and the care taken into the, like, the pixel art and everything involved. Like, this is very reminiscent of the Star Wars introduction, and as we know, Final Fantasy takes a large inspiration from the Star Wars franchise, especially with Biggs and Wedge. Like this like the way they're slowly ascending over the hill to reach the Arch Village, I think it's just so incredibly like epic. And I like the use of a slightly rearranged version of Terra's theme, as we'll hear towards the end of the scene. It's like slightly different. And there's no effects as well. Just the whole effort that's gone into the kind of scrolling title, it really gets you pumped for the rest of the game, I think. Especially if it's like your first time around playing this game, like seeing this sort of epic marching music in these huge hulking tank things. I think it's just such a brilliant way to start the game. This is where the song deviates. The original doesn't have this little kind of almost Kafka theme-ish style section. So my first port of call once we get into it will be completely taking out Biggs and Wedge, simply for the fact that obviously Terra will gain much more XP. And that will affect Lop's starting level as well. Let's put one point message to go. Four. Right. Control. Oh. Yeah. This was going to be like this. Okay. Right. Four wards. Not even Narsh is so cool. I always thought the Narsh soldiers looked like mummies. The way they're wrapped up. Obviously, in the battle animations, they don't look so bad, but. Yeah, on the field, they just look a bit weird. Fire! Kill it with fire! And we'll do this. Just, heal up 10. Ah, Vix is almost dead. Good. Can't tell what the guard's using. It looks like some sort of scythe. Small buckler. Interesting choice of weapon. Perhaps it's like a some sort of mining apparatus, given that they are a mining town, village, hamlet thing. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's what I need to do. I need to adjust the configurations. Thought it was taking a bit long. Yes, heal up your person currently just waiting on you. Hey, right. I've lost. Take them all out. Super useful in this section of the game because it just one-shots literally everything. All groups just one-shots one. The only thing it doesn't one-shot is what I found in my test run for probably recording was in the mines of like were rats and it just kills them, which is annoying. Send them from bottom, swine! Take this. Yes, send a dog or wolf to fend off this huge high-tech machine. I'm sure that's a good tactic. Wolves are famous for their anti-machine artillery. Yay, first level. Haha, run and terror. Get it, run in terror. Terror, yay. Also kind of annoys me that they, her name is just 5 question marks. When later in the game, before you get her actual name, they do refer to her as a girl, and that just looks so much nicer than question marks. Window, engage on, so boop, memory, re-equip, empty, control, symbol. Oh yeah, cause it's one of the games where you could have multiple controls for multiple characters, which is interesting. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's disgusting. And that's my joke, but that just. Nah. Let's go. Standard. Righty ho. I should speed things up a bit. Now I've changed it to active and spread and get mashed into the ground. More woofers. Yep. I'm going to heal up here, so I can tell. After this one, I have to fight those two and they'll probably one-shot me. That'll man up. Be gone. Cover you in a acid trip. I like how, as the guards run towards you, though, hesitates. They know that it's then I'm gonna win, but they have to do something trying to slow our pace. I think this is a neat little feature. It's, like I said earlier, it's the care taken in every little detail. Can we go up here? No, we cannot. Can we go over here? Nope, too junky. I always thought it strange that they used magic lamps as the sign for inns. It always reminds me just too much of Aladdin to be able to see as anything else. Should get a reasonable amount of XP for this. But I should probably heal first. Yes, I should definitely heal. If I can buff for this one, I'll be able to heal even further. X-fa. I think it's actually meant to say X-zone. Send you to the X-zone, whatever that means. And it didn't work, interesting. That's in I used that move quite a bit in the test run, and I never saw that move fail. So that's good to know. That's just a missile I should have. Yeah. Cool. Onwards and upwards. I love that these wooden stairs can hold off a clearly a very heavy weighted machine. Haha. How can you miss something of my stature? Yeah. Oh no, no, that's good. I don't know if anything nearby of the poison ailment, but good to have one with us. That'll take another mine shaft, so looks like we're going in. Save up. I like that there's a tutorial even for using a save point. I'm not quite sure how you'd not know how to use it. Oh yeah, so these are the things that was mentioned earlier. You know, if you buy a blast and it kills them. So I have to do this old-fashioned way to do it one at a time. My high-tech missile. Really hope Toes had a baby shop, because they don't look too healthy. Also, were-rat's been about half man, half rat, but that does not look in any way, shape, or form man-shaped. Like, you can at least see with a werewolf where the man part comes from when you're standing on. I guess this guy's standing on two legs, but still, like, a bit of a stretch to call it half man, half tumor or something. Let me in. Being walk this way. I'm sure that's fine for the cave's structural integrity. Didn't need those supportive struts at all. No. Look. Oh no! A slimy sea creature, what do we do? Well, Wedge wasn't paying attention to us. What's the dude's like? Why have you brought this up only now? We could have encountered it before, haven't we? You guys, there's a reason you two are laying down. Don't attack the shot with lightning, or just don't attack the shot. Go have a rest, you two. Come up, just let me know about that, and then get back to sleep. I like that. Also, their I like that then Biggs and Wedges. Models are clearly just their field models that laying down plastered on top of the Magitek armor. Come on, come back up. Ain't no time for hide and seek. Who would have known it? Final Fantasy VI predicted the protagonist of Despicable Me. 20 something years ago? 23 years old was? No, I don't have fun. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't get back in your shell. Ha. Ha ha. You look like a fool, don't you? Ah, come back. Guess I'll heal up. For the fact I think there's some basically damage to this entire match anyway. Match. Battle. This is no game. Come on, you milk. Cockles and muscles. BS, yeah. Yeah, buddy. Another old school death animation. Oh yay, a potion. Lucky me. Alright then, fine. Test my tech missile. As the ladies call it. Haven't seen all the enemies in the area. There's one called the Repo Man, which I quite like. The idea that any government-based heavy is a bad person. You work for the people that control our country. You've got to be bad. Yeah, there we are. Weird bird-looking motherfucker. Some frozen fried chicken. Dragon or bird, I guess makes it too. Nice. Most powerful aspirin in the game, right? Right? Just make people disappear. Pretty powerful. Cliffhanger! Control. something else that's been controlling you. You probably didn't want to, like, shove it back in the face and be like, look, this is the thing that was controlling you. Look at it! Have you done this before? Oh, man. You saved multiple people with control crowns? How do you know the lasting effects of those things? As I mentioned earlier, born with the gift of magic. Not a common occurrence. And something that's always reminded me about a lot of Nintendo based games is that names always come in caps, and there's something of a wordy person. I ever just. No, that shouldn't matter to me. My name is Tim.
That's terrible.
I've never heard of anyone recovering this far. They must have done this before.
Boof.
Wait, so this old man just got the Magitek Armor somewhere stored. Use it against them.
No time to explain.
One of the few things I do remember this game is that so many of these clocks Evelix is in. Woo!
Evelista!
Probably the best place to stand.
Goodbye, old man.
Well, the beloved more run-ins with those guys. Worst police force ever. Are we gonna encounter any battles? No? Okie dokie. Right, I'll save here. And until next time.